Hello all, myself Chaitra. So basically I was working in a company and I wanted to shift to RPA domain. When I was searching, I found Besant as the relatively a good institute for RPA. Before joining, I didn't have that much knowledge, overview and all about Blue Prism, but once I joined, the trainer was Hari, he was very good, and he taught all the possible concepts within the scheduled time, and it was a very good experience over here. And